Judge Palmer, you've been on the bench how long?
42 years.
Just lost your wife. Tough day. You're tired, in the dark, visibility poor. Do you remember hitting the victim?
I'm gonna impale your father on a first-degree murder charge, and you get a front row seat.
So tell me what happened.
This was an accident, period. Any decent lawyer can argue this easily. And by decent, I mean honest.
We both know you didn't intentionally hit him, right? But if we can gain sympathy from the jury, they'll never convict you.
I sat on the bench in that courtroom for 42 years. The people in this community trust me. They trust the law. I'd rather die in prison than be remembered like that.
I can't help you if you won't let me do my job.
You're a lawyer, he's your father. You leave now, you won't regret it.
I don't need preparing.
You've never sat on a witness stand. You've never been in that seat.
He was tough. Remember fishing? He used to tell us all to be quiet.
You're scaring the fish away.
He is a liar who thinks he can operate under the color of the law just like his son.
My father's a lot of unpleasant things. Your murder is not one of them.
I have memories of us and of them.
Why?
Was I tough on you? Yes. I did what I thought was right.
You cannot lose this case.
You're not my lawyer. You're not my lawyer.
You're on the stand as a witness. Answer my question.
You and I are finally done.
But we're not done.
Paints your father as a holier-than-thou prick determined to see what he considers justice served.
My father is a holier-than-thou prick determined to see what he considers justice served, so it's going to be a light day.
That's funny.